For these students to be representing De La Salle is an honor. The greatest thing about it is the pressure. For these LaSallians, everything is too important. The stakes are too high. The Brother Arthur has been their tournament for years. It's meant to bring our school together. The students are ready to play. There is something about this tournament, or it's more than just about hockey. This is De La Salle's 24/7 Road to the Brother Arthur. Since the tournament's founding, De La Salle has sent young men onto the ice to claim victory on her behalf. Every year, teams come down to De La Salle's arena in a celebration of the sport known as the Brother Arthur Tournament. During this tournament, Dell has seen many victories, including six since 2000, the most recent one being last year. It is always a rigorous task to defend the title for the school. Most of the other teams want to win just as badly as they do. However, Dell does have one advantage. An arena on campus allows for a large fan base to pump the adrenaline. Comes down to it, the best performances are always in front of a large crowd. Many of these teams have played each other before, and this tournament will bring those rivalries to the foreground. It's just like gym class with the boys, except for one thing. You're gonna get hit a lot more. It's a championship on the line. Not everyone's got one, even though they all step onto the ice the same. A solid group of veterans as well as promising rookies, the team has high expectations. Then, the only thing on their minds is a Brother Arthur victory. It's a brotherhood, and there are guys ready to put themselves on the line. That's how it's always been. They never know how long they're gonna play, so they don't want to waste a single moment. In 5 to 10 years, don't you want to look back and say, I was there.